I'm not saying that pure running dogs are not good. I really admire them and also what they can accomplish. But by sacrificing just a tad of speed, top speed that is, you get better acceleration, better stopping power, better agility, better coat, better hunting drive, and better fighting ability, and more applications that you can use your dog on. So this is, in my opinion, so much benefit for so little sacrifice that I would really be hard-pressed to choose a pure running dog over a good lurcher. Have a great day.